The Georgia Department of Labor will start taking online appointments for people who have questions about their unemployment claims. The pilot program rolls out on Monday, and once you make an appointment, a representative will give you a call. The department hopes to schedule 3,000 calls during the first 2 weeks of the program, and we have more information posted about the program on 11alive.com.